2 months healing from that terrible attack at the Humane Society in Westland. Well, today she was adopted by Gretchen Kosman. She works at a camp for children who have been victims of serious burns themselves.
My idea is to get her trained and calm and then get her to go to camp with the